We grew up together, so like when you lose a family member, it doesn't stop you being a family.
Who are we? I mean, what would some of the biggest bands in the world be without their lead singers? Who could they be?
We've decided to do something a bit different.
We all got together in the same room. We sort of all went, oh, wow.
So we're not concentrating on one singer on this record, we're concentrating on some of our best artists that we know and can think of, and invited them to be part of this record.
It's great to have an outside view to where the songs could go, because the song's just a bunch of chords and words, so.
It was one of the first things we talked about after Michael had died, when we decided we really did want to continue as a band.
Where we're heading now is interesting again, because we're doing whatever we want to do.
I think we feel comfortable doing risky things.
I'm really flattered that we can have so many people so interested in re-recording these songs.
We'd lost Michael, and that challenge is indescribable. And of course, all our fans and family know that that loss can't be really explained and can only be felt.
And in a sense, it's given us a new re-energizing. What we're trying to do is to be open to change, and that's part of being what our musical journey has always been.
It's really good fun because it means that we can also draw back some of the styles we were playing, you know, 15, 20, 25 years ago.
If I was one of the singers, it would be an exciting project to be able to sing one of your favourite sort of INXS songs, but with INXS. Michael always wanted us to continue, and I'm sure he'd be throwing his two bobs worth in as to who some of the singers should be.
It's been really, really kind of artistically inspiring.
Yes, come on. Come on.
I'm just glad that I didn't fuck up the song too much.
Out in the middle of the night in London and after one of our shows and put some guitar on it, and I actually played Carl Perkins' Telecaster. Carl's guitar on an INXS track felt like some weird dream. Clever words on smooth tongue talking,
show it brother, now just keep walking. To be a part of this is very humbling, you know. It's very, it's exciting. Brother, now just